So what do manatees eat in their natural environment compared to when they are under human care? In the natural environment, manatees eat a variety of seagrasses, such as manatee grass, turtle grass, and shoal grass. In a freshwater environment, they'll eat submerged aquatic vegetation, such as eelgrass, as well as some invasive plants, such as hydrilla. Manatees also feed on floating vegetation, like pennyworth, water hyacinth, water lettuce, and other plants. Even a tree that has fallen into the water or vegetation hanging down from the shoreline might be fair game. Manatees have also been seen feeding on lower leaves of mangroves and marsh grass. Manatees under human care are fed a diet that is close in nutrition to what they would find in the wild. Their diet usually consists of romaine lettuce, iceberg lettuce, endives, escaroles, and is supplemented with vegetables like carrots, potatoes, sweet potatoes, and broccoli. Remember, it is against the law to give food or water to wild manatees. It may habituate them to the presence of people and make them lose their natural fear of humans. Do you have any more questions about manatees? Email us your questions to education@savethemanatee.org.